And finally, Samoan Raewyn Rasch is the acting general manager of TVNZ's Maori and Pacific programs after the resignation of former GM Shane Taurima over allegations of political bias. Last year, Taurima tried unsuccessfully to stand for Labour in a by-election and returned to work at TVNZ. An inquiry into the matter is ongoing.